Okay. All right. I'm back, guys. Gonna be doing another challenge today. I'm going to be doing the Easy Street Challenge, the Daryl Dixon Challenge. If you guys are familiar with The Walking Dead and you've seen the first few episodes of Season 7, I'm not gonna spoil anything, but you know, there's a part where Daryl has to listen to a song called Easy Street for quite a long time, and it's a pretty annoying song. So I'm gonna be listening to it for 5 hours while playing Farming Simulator 2015. And yeah. There's one more thing I have to do before I start. I'm going to change the name of the stream. I forgot to do that. So I'm going to do that right now. If I can get there. I may. Can I pause my stream? No, I can't. Okay. All right. No, it's okay. I'm getting there. I just have to change the name. I originally was gonna do this for 10 hours, but then I realized that that's kind of a long time, and I would do it, but I just feel it's kind of like a waste of time to do that. All right. Also, if you guys could tell me if you can hear me, okay, that would be great. Okay. All right. Let me refresh the page. I'm almost ready to start this. Just gotta make sure this is all set up okay. I might actually stop the stream. You know what? I'm gonna stop the stream, guys, and I'll be back on in just like a minute and a half. All right, guys, I'm back. All right. Okay, so the only concern I have about this is that the video that I'm going to play will buffer because I'm streaming and it might take away the bandwidth to buffer the video. So it's buffered at about 12 minutes, 11 minutes, like 11 and a half minutes right now. So if I play it, hopefully it should buffer all the way. I turned the quality of the video all the way down, and it should buffer, I guess, while I am doing this. So I'm gonna get to the live chat and we're gonna start this. It's gonna be great. I'm going to start on a totally new farming simulator world, so I'm going to see how far I can get in the 5 hours that I'm doing this. And yeah. Okay. All right, and of course I have a timer. All right, let's Okay. So I want to make sure you guys can actually hear the song. You should be able to. Alright, I'm testing this now. I just want
All
to. And
right.
of course, I have a timer. Hold on 1 minute. Alright, let's. Sorry for the wait, guys. Just trying to make sure that you guys can hear.
Okay.
So I want to make sure you guys can actually hear the song. You should be able to. All right, you guys can. Okay, that's good. All right. Now that I know that everything is in order and ready, I am going to go ahead and start this, all right? So let's start this. The only fear that I have is that the video isn't gonna get buffered and it's gonna have to stop, so. Yeah, that's the only problem that I might encounter, so. If it does do that, I'll like move the video back to where it was buffered as quick as I possibly can. All right, but anyways, without further ado, I think I'm going to go ahead and start the Daryl Dixon Challenge. Yeah. All right, guys. Well, the Daryl Dixon Challenge starts in 3, 2, 1. This is gonna be horrible. All right, and repeat. It's taking forever to load. Should be on easy. I don't know why it's taking forever to load. It's almost done. Taking forever to load. Come on, load. I don't know why it's doing this. Back again. Yeah. I'm just gonna join a world that I hardly did anything on. Guys, Farming Simulator is not loading. I might end up just having to sit here and do this just by listening to it. That might just be what I'm gonna have to do. Because Farming Simulator is deciding not to load for whatever reason. I have no clue why. but yeah. Well, guys, I'm not going to play a game. I'm just going to listen to it. Apparently, there's huge lag if I play a game. So I'm just going to sit here, and I'm going to enjoy the quality music. The quality music that I'm going to listen to for 5 hours. It's going to be great. I'm already, like, 11 minutes in. So if there is any lag, I apologize. But what can I do? I'm just gonna sit here and listen. I'm gonna try a different game. It's gonna be Atari Adventure. The rebooted version of it.
All right.
All right. On Easy Street. Yeah. Man, I don't even know the lyrics yet. And I turn the music off on the game as well. You'll hear a sound effect sometimes. The key, this. And also when you hit a dragon. It's gonna do that, but that's gonna be the only sound effect. And I turned the volume off, but for some reason it didn't go off, so. Thank you. Ah. I'm not gonna play a game, actually, at the moment. I don't know. Easy Street. Easy Street. We're on Easy Street. See you. 5 hours, guys. Street. We're on Easy Street. Should be on Easy Street. Yeah, we got a front row seat. Okay, a happy little tree. Happy little tree. Yeah, we gotta have a happy little tree. Happy little easy street as well. Happy little tree. Dream out here on Easy Street. Right. Nah. I'm not getting rid of the other picture, I'm just, I'm switching over. I'm gonna have like a whole collage of stuff. Thank you. Nah. This is so good. We're on easy street, and it feels so sweet. 'Cause the world is but a treat when you're on easy street. And we're breaking out the good champagne. We're sitting pretty on the gravy train. And when we sing every sweet We're about 50 minutes in, guys. How do you draw a cat? Oh, wait. Oh, this song. This song is starting to just... One hour. I can't take my headphones off either. Oh. This is starting to get irritating now. Street. Oh, this is so irritating. I want to take my headphones off so bad. So sweet. You're on Easy Street. Should be on the What's up, guys? I'm doing this because I can. Yes, I'm gonna save that picture. Sorry, I didn't see your guys' chat message. I don't even know if you guys can hear me. It's hard to talk. I see your guys' chat now. By the way, I saved the picture, so it's good. Yeah, why am I doing this? When you're on Easy Street. Still don't even know the lyrics. When you're on Easy Street. Ot hardly shows up. On Easy Street. I'm turning it up. Yeah. This song. I don't know what color, I can't find a good color for Jupiter. Easy Street.
Breaking out the good.
Where'd my thing go? I saved it, it's fine. Oh, I found it.
Five hours of this.
You gotta enjoy those few moments of silence when you can. I think this is a pretty good picture.
Right.
Silence, silence. We're on easy street, and it feels so sweet. 'Cause the world is but a treat, and you're on easy street. And we're breaking out the good champagne. We're sitting pretty on the gravy train. And when we sing, every sweet refrain repeats right here on easy street. It's our moment in the sun, and it's only just begun. It's time to have a little fun. We're inviting you to come and see why you should be on the easy street. Yeah, they were, weren't they? I bet. I think they... I don't know. That one was simple. I could just... I'd make this picture my background. Silence, 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 silence. I'm getting Dwayne Bramage. They don't really work with my headphones. Almost froze. I thought it was gonna freeze for a minute. Adam, this is not happening. I don't even know if you guys can hear me. Japanese practice. Silence. Gone. Alright, you can. Okay, that's good. It's just the music seems really loud. I can hardly hear myself. Fully bass boosted, too. At least for me it is. You guys can't tell. What should I do? Should be on easy street. Yeah, we got a front row. 10,000 thank yous was so much easier. Can't be right I saved it. Don't worry. Gotta readjust my ears. So actually look like real paint strokes.
Just begun. We're starting to have a little fun.
Oh yeah, 2 hours, guys. Three more. We'll finish at 9:46 Pacific time. Oh my gosh. This is actually harder than I thought. Silence. Gone.
Thank you.
my gosh. Stop. Coral. Coral. We're on easy street, and it feels so sweet. 'Cause the world is but a treat when you're on easy street. And we're breaking out the good champagne. We're sitting pretty on the gravy train. And when we sing every sweet refrain, repeats right here on easy street. It's our moment in the sun. Help me. Gotta give everyone a mustache. You can see a yellow one. I need to stand up for a minute. All right.
Just begun.
Okay. I'll do Mutt Rainier. At least I'll try. I'm getting word that maybe I'm not live anymore. No, I am. Okay, all right, guys. Okay. I don't know what happened, but my stream just stopped for a minute. I listened to the song like
Okay, all right, guys.
hold
Okay.
on 1 minute.
I don't
I listened to the song for a little bit longer. I don't remember how much longer. But I stopped the timer, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to resume the song and I don't believe I can actually resume the timer, so I'm gonna pretty much just subtract. I'm gonna subtract that time. From 5 hours, just so that I know how much time left I have. In the rules, it says I have no breaks. No breaks are allowed. So I mean, I guess I kind of broke the rules for that, but it wasn't intentional. So. Yeah. Oh my gosh, hold on 1 minute. Okay. 5 okay. So I got an hour. Yeah, okay, hold on 1 minute. We'll just say I have 2 hours left because you guys didn't see like the 7 minutes. But oh, okay. All right. All right. All right, here we go, guys. So 2 hours on the clock. I don't know why this happened. I'm sorry. Oh no, I can resume it. I can resume it. I did not know that. Okay, let's start. Does not okay. I don't know why this happened, I'm sorry. Oh no, I can resume it. I can resume it. I did not know that. Okay, let's start. Why is it doing this? What is wrong? All right, apparently I'm back on. I paused it again, and I'm gonna reload this. We're gonna try one more time, and if this doesn't work, I don't know what else I'm supposed to do, 'cause I paused it again, and I'm gonna reload this. We're gonna try one more time, and if this doesn't work, I don't know what else I'm supposed to do, 'cause. All right. So obviously there's some problem with my stream. I have no clue why my stream errors and gives me that the YouTube logo. I don't know why that's happening. But sadly, I'm probably gonna have to say I'm gonna call it off because I've reset it multiple times, and every time I do, it just goes back to it. So, yeah. I have a feeling there's some problem with copyright with the song. I probably am just gonna have to cut it off. I mean, I did decent. I would have gone the full 5 hours if this error wouldn't have happened. But I guess, you know, whatever happens, happens. I did two other challenges this weekend, so I mean, it's fine. Because of this, I'm definitely gonna do some other challenge in the future. I don't know what it'll be, but it'll be something. I mean, I don't see how it could be copyright because, for instance, if you go to Mr. Beast's 10-hour challenge, Dance Till You're Dead, Tell Your Dad video, obviously he didn't get a copyright strike on that, and well, actually, I don't even know if I got a strike. I don't even know what's going on. I don't even know if copyright's the whole thing. It could just be my internet or something, or when I play the song, it's using bandwidth or something. I have no clue, but yeah, I don't know what's
I don't think anyone's ever watched a 10-hour YouTube video before. I'm gonna be the first. Now, I got my trusty clocks right here, 420.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, I just checked his description, and I mean, there's nothing. Wait, hold on. No, he didn't stream that. Maybe it has to do with my stream. Yeah, that's why I think it has to do with my stream and like my internet. Because if it was something to do with copyright, it would have. Would it really have waited like 3 hours before it detected it? Because, man, I got quite a few viewers, but it wouldn't it have detected it at the beginning, at least? Because it's the same song. So why wouldn't it detect it? So I don't think it is copyright related. But it just seems every single time I click the button to play the song, it just goes away. So I mean, it was fun, I guess. You know, I got far. I got pretty far. I got 3 hours into it, which is pretty good. So, I mean, I'll try one more time. I'll try one more time. And if it stops after I hit the play button, then it either has to do with my stream or it does have to do with copyright. So I'm gonna start it one more time. And if all looks good, I'm gonna continue the challenge because I really want to finish this. But I don't know if that's gonna be possible. So, all right. All right. So I'm just gonna see what happens here. I might go offline here in a minute, I have no clue. She seems to be fine right now. Yeah, it seems to be fine at the moment.